for state treasurer? What a concept. Oh, wait, we already have one. Dwayne Davidson was elected state treasurer in 2016. He worked to help Washington achieve a AAA bond rating for the first time in state history. And as state treasurer, Dwayne Davidson refinanced state debt and saved just about $459 million. Dwayne Davidson opposes new and higher taxes.
You wondering what Daddy's doing, spying on you.